cross harp, which if you, so people that play straight harp are like, Bob Dylan plays a lot of straight harp. Neil Young also plays a little different melodic style, right? But he plays straight harp mostly. And so then cross harp, which is blues style, is like this. But then you can also play blues and with the straight harp, it just has a different flavor. So it's like. And if you ever hear me play like the really high-end harp, like. That's also straight harp. Yeah. So. Yeah. And. Right on.
You play more cross harp?
Yeah, I probably play more cross harp. Because what?
Because of your sound.
Yeah, I mean, to me, like, there's more vocabulary there's more vocabulary and more different techniques I can do with the cross harp technique than a straight harp. So most of the time I do play. How you guys doing?
Good.
Welcome.
Thank
you. All right. You got any requests?
Everything you play is good.
That's all right. Beautiful. Okay, cool.